so I'm going to try my best to keep it together for this, but as most of you know, I'm not really good at the whole not crying thing, so I apologize in advance. This next performer is someone who has had a huge impact on both the Oakton Forest program and on my own personal high school experience. Anyone who has seen Lindsey perform knows that she's an amazingly talented singer with the unique ability to truly captivate an audience. However, her contributions to this program are far more than just musical. Lindsey is the type of leader that inspires those around her through her own actions. Her service and dedication to the program are basically unmatched, and Oakton Chorus is definitely better for having her in it. In addition to working alongside of her in choir council, I have had the pleasure of being able to call her my friend. Lindsey was the first non-freshman who spoke to me when I entered the program, and she instantly made me feel welcome. I have always looked up to her, and this year through the musical, we reconnected our friendship and became a lot closer. I feel so blessed to have found a friend who shares my exact same sense of humor and my love of Barbie Princess and the Pauper, and who I can always count on to give me advice when I need it, which is a lot. I know that she is going to accomplish great things in the future, and I cannot wait to see what her life holds in store. I think I speak for the whole program when I say that I will miss her so much, and I would just like to thank her for showing me what it truly means to be a good person and a good friend. So without further ado, please welcome to the stage one of my best friends, Lindsey Jacobson.
Before I start, so today, like obviously yesterday was the seniors' last day of high school, but some of us have to come back because we're singing with Barry Manilow this weekend. So today I was sitting in the choir room while all the underclassmen were, you know, prepping for senior suites night. It looks great. Good job, everybody. And I was just sitting on the couch, and it was so surreal to me how, like, that this would be the perfect song to sing, so I'm just gonna, no, it's okay, thank you. I'm gonna stop. And I'm not gonna hold the mic because I'm shaking right now, so I'll just, yeah.
Those two words. I thought I knew him, thought that he knew me. When did it change?
know I'm meant for something more. I've got to know if I can be astonishing.